Back saying literally it was a kiss of